Alright guys, welcome back. Still in sunny Texas. It is probably approaching 70 degrees out. It's just absolutely beautiful for a February, being that I'm a Pennsylvania boy. But nonetheless, I'm in Pearland, Texas, and I am at Russo's Pizzeria. I'm here to try out their 28-inch pizza challenge. It's between 7 and 8 pounds. One person, 1 hour. Let's see if we can do this thing. We got Molly Schuyler, and we got Andrew Poole here, and we're all going to go in here and try to take this pizza on. I love pizza. It's been a while since I had a really good pizza, but I did have a good pizza the other night, but it's not what you think it would be. It was DiGiorno pan pizza. It was actually really, really, really good. So go to the local store, get yourself one. You won't be sorry. Check it out. Russo's brought the pizzas out to us. They're massive, 28 inches. We got an hour to get this done. Molly and Andrew went with veggie pizza, and I went with Hawaiian onion. Hawaiian pizza is the best. Pineapple will always go on. We're gonna let it cool down. We're gonna get into it. 3, 2, 1. Pizza done. Enjoy. So that was the pizza challenge here at Russo's. It was delicious, ham and pineapple. Only way to go. These guys got vegetables on theirs. We all finished up the challenge. We all get it for free. And we had some Texas New York style pizza. It was delicious. If you're ever in this area, make sure you stop in here at Russo's. Have yourself a slice. I wouldn't recommend the whole pie. It's an awful lot of pizza. I would say that thing's probably got to be 8.5 pounds. Check out Andy's channel, check out Molly's channel. Take it easy.